Scott would get up and get the book.
Yeah.
No, you can't go. You gotta watch.
Oh, all right. Well, I guess I'm prepared. I get to live, though, right?
You get to live. You get to walk out.
No trick. You don't pull something out of your back pocket to say you're not the devil, are you?
No.
All right. Well, let's get this moving. I got shit to do.
You're gonna let him shoot everybody?
You never gave me another option.
Oh no. Or you suck his dick.
What? This. Wait. What?
Except for you.
Ooh.
But if you suck my dick right now in front of everybody, unless everybody walks out of here. Wait. But if you suck my dick right now in front of everybody, everybody walks out of here. You suck my dick, everyone lives. You don't suck my dick, you live. But everyone else dies in the building.
I mean, I'm not even thinking about it. I'm like, I'll suck his dick to save that many lives. Can I throw out some concessions, though?
To the guy with the gun?
Yes.
You can try.
Can we just make sure that the camera and the bangs are off?
No.
You didn't want to think about it?
No.
Why?
Because it's not about making it more comfortable for you.
I mean, you're getting the head from me. I would think...
I know, but I'm kind of like, you know, is that enough? You have me sentence all these people to death that there's going to be some grainy black and white fucking cameras?
Hold on. You're the crazy one, buddy.
I know, but I just think that you're fucking with me now. Like, why tempt fate? I gave you an out to save all these people, and now you're worried about some fucking 20mm lens seeing you suck my dick on YouTube.
I think it's a fair question.
I was going to do that with a mouthful of people.
I think it's a fair question. You could just say no and we'll move on.
I did. You fucking kept going, you remember?
Okay, well, my bad.
We can rewind the tape if you want.
Okay. I started this, now I'm putting it into it, okay?
Any other concessions?
I mean, only one time. One time only, right?
Yeah.
What happens to you when this is all over?
I feel good about getting ahead and I'm going home.
Alright, but you don't ever cross my path again.
I don't know. I mean, you know, I go to the grocery store. I can pass. I can't say that we're not gonna. I'm not gonna seek you out, but unless you're good.
One last time. I'm gonna do this. You or nobody else is gonna kill me afterwards. This isn't a trick.
No, why would I execute?
Just simply say no. Just simply no would suffice.
No, you're gonna live.
Okay, alright, well let's go. I'll do it. Break your character. I'll do it. Totally. Save that many people. It's so weird because every fucking TV news station is gonna have the heroic footage of my fucking like so awkward.
Hero? Question mark?